ready.
Looking to the inside, Weaver, he's got the roll speed on the high side, but it's the B5 on Flint Annette. Look at the drive he gets, but he's got nowhere to go. Benji Gordon still retaining the lead, one down, seven to go. The B5 looking to the low side on the 24 of Szolozinski. Slides it in there, cops a hit from the yellow and black 24, and then Tyler Wilson in the 17. He makes up the fourth spot, but we're losing the time.